actress? If not Chinese teacher, if not a policewoman, that's it.
My childhood ambition was to be, I had a lot of ambitions. I wanted to be a pilot, I wanted to be an air steward, I wanted to be a doctor. No, not doctor. I'm scared of blood. Okay, lawyer. But never an actor. I
remember in school, I don't know if it was 3rd or 4th grade, I had to write a paper. So the first part of the paper was, 我的志愿是当一名教师，因为我的偶像是李老师。李老师是一个非常好的老师，因为他的华语讲得非常好，就基本上是这样子。所以我小时候的志愿是想当老师。
我小时候有很多愿望，可以第一个愿望就是要当老师，可是 fail。因为老师要很有耐心嘛。然后第二个愿望就想说自己可以成为护士，就是照顾病人啊，然后穿制服啊之类的。可是当演员呢是误打误撞，有时候小时候想的一些愿望只是一个情景，一个憧憬，说哎，我想要成为这个人物。不过呢，其实要真实一点的话，你需要去行动来实现这个愿望。
I was pretty naughty when I was a student. I copied Ting Xian spelling, which is very bad. Don't follow me, okay? A lot. I always quarrel with 老师。Like, 老师，你可以让我明天才交作文吗 ？That kind of thing. So don't learn from me.
When I was in primary school, I remember going with my friends to catch tepo at the longkang, the small longkang. So yeah, that's my favorite memory. Or in JC when I was more rebellious, sometimes we would skip school and go and play soccer lah. But that's not something you learn from, okay?
印象最深刻的是有一段我在乡村生活的日子。因为怎么说，现在我们都生活在城市嘛，所以那一段在乡村扛帮哦，生活的日子是最有纪念价值的。因为很多东西都是很淳朴的，很简单，没有所谓的科技，没有所谓的电话，没有电脑，什么都没有，就是那种很原始化的生活。所以我还蛮想念那一段回忆，在我小时候。
童年最难忘的就是以前常常跟弟弟啊去我们家后面的小山丘，有一个小小的森林，然后有一些小溪啊，我们会在那边玩耍。但因为随着大城市的发展，人现在都已经不见了，所以还挺怀念那段大自然的感觉。